So, how does it look like? So remember, obviously the first step is our IFFT, so our inverse Fourier transform with our data coming in here. And then we've got our bandpass modulator. And remember, so these symbols here, they were still complex. And here we're getting our real values, our real valued symbols out there. And we do it on the real valued one because this has twice the sampling rate, so we're getting twice the precision here. Remember, this is here we have 2 times FS, while we have here FS. So here we have 2 times the precision. And so then here we are adding our cyclic prefix. So here at this point, now we have added our symbol. The end of symbol to the start. So if it's here looking like our symbol is just like this length T. So that's our symbol. Then here at this point here, then we have our symbol at length T. And then this section here is added to the front here as a fraction of the length, and then this is here transmitted. So that's the transmitter side. So now let's have a look at the receiver side.